First of all, I want to say that I was reluctant, I was hesitant, I was afraid, but I've been challenging myself to run towards my fears, because on the other side of fear is liberation. So this was a challenge for me, but I knew that it was a story that needed to be told. I remember growing up not seeing gay men like myself, and when Derek told me the title, Gay Like Me, I remember being in high school, and I didn't notice anyone gay like myself. I didn't know what gay meant. So this was a project that resonated with me and who I was, so I felt compelled to be a part of it. As I said in the documentary, I feel a part of my journey and part of my purpose is just to dispel certain stereotypes we have of gay men. We need to see the whole spectrum of who we are. And even within this documentary, it's called, I guess it's titled Masculine Men, but still within there, you see layers. You see layers, you see he was not into sports. I was into sports. Right. And so we're multi-dimensional people.